When you are using passcode to lock your iPhone 7, you can still allow it to display today's view on the lock screen so that you can easily check today's weather, your appointment for the day, and also check other handy information. To show today's view on the lock screen while it's locked with passcode, go to Setting, swipe home screen to the left, and then tap Setting. Scroll down the screen, and then tap Touch ID and Passcode. Enter your passcode here. Now scroll down the screen. Under the Allow Access When Locked section, tap the On Off switch next to today's view. The switch turns green when it's on. Now you can see today's view by swiping the lock screen to the right. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.